Next he was seen by James, then by all the apostles. 1 Corinthians chapter 15 verse 7.